Hello everybody, it's me, Luigi, and welcome to another video, where today I am going to react to Luigi the Artist, and today it is by Super Mario Plushie Boy, so make sure you go subscribe to the channel if you have not seen the video for yourself already. Then make sure you go do that in the description below. But anyway, let's get started. Press play. Press play. Press play.
Look, there's Bowser and Peach up there. You gotta save her.
Yeah. Save the princess.
There you are, Bowser.
Guys finally showed up. Well, it looks like it's time for me to kick your butts.
Oh, Bowser, let's go.
Oh, yeah. I got him this time. Right? This happens every single time.
Stop being so jealous, Luigi. I'm just a ladies' man. What can I say?
Hey.
Foiled again. Maybe I shouldn't have been standing on the ledge of a treehouse.
You might. This is ridiculous. I did all the work and you got the
credit.
I need an identity besides being your brother. This is insulting.
Well, you have the whole green color scheme thing on. I think that's pretty individualistic.
That's stupid.
It's not enough, you know? I need something new. I need something exciting.
I hate you, Mario.
Express myself through art.
There was a fake Luigi trying to embarrass me.
It will be beautiful. It will be impressionist. It will be amazing. Hold on a sec. Look at this. It's a Bob Ross painting.
Where did you get this?
You know, a couple of years ago, I got really into Bob Ross. Don't ask why.
Oh my god.
But I ordered this paint set and never thought I'd have a use for it until now.
Alright.
I'm about to pour my heart and soul into this artwork. That's gonna represent how I feel right now.
What is this?
I'm gonna use this knife to create a nice blue mountain to represent the mountain of blueness that I feel.
What is happening?
Alright, let's add some happy little trees around you. Try and cheer myself up a bit. There we go. That's a good one.
This is an embarrassment to all of Luigi. If my arms were long enough, I would slap myself in the face. But I can only reach my mustache, so.
Now, I think, look at this, what I've created.
That's quack.
It's really not good at all. Damn, a bad painting. I never should try this at all.
Oh, hi, Luigi.
A Koopa!
What painting is that?
It's mine.
You don't want to make fun of me.
You made this thing? Oh my god, I'll pay you $20,000 for it.
What? That's modern! That's considered modern! I think it really does! What is that?
I'm here with the news, and I'm here with the famous artist Luigi's cousin, Wario. Yes, hello. What would you say is your role in Luigi's endeavor into art? Well, I was one of his biggest inspirations for art, actually. We were very close as little kids, and I told him, you know, you would be a good artist.
That's not true.
Excuse me, Luigi. I want some credit for this stupid art of yours.
I hate you, Mario. Okay, why am I...
Hi, Luigi's
grandma.
Grandmother, whose name is Grandma. Hello, Grandma. How was Luigi as a child?
Well, you see, he didn't really do a lot. He was kind of a loser, to be honest. A black sheep is a term that comes to mind. I mean, he was pretty disappointing. Not surprised he ever even got a job. we thought he was going to be unemployed, and he was really not very smart.
Hey!
Grandma.
What? I was just being honest.
Tough life being an artist these days. Ooh, good to get some rest once
in a while. Oh my god. This is embarrassing. Ah!
Jesus, I'm at home. Now you guys here.
I'm not worthy.
Jeez, that sounds familiar. This is going to be harder than I thought.
Scared me.
Hello, I'm Luigi, and welcome back to Enjoy Your Painting. Today we're going to paint a nice little happy scene here. So let's get started. Taking some little paint here. We're probably going to do a nice mountain range in the back here. Oh, gee, look at it. I'm using the scraper today to create these mountains. It's a really wonderful trick, you see. You see, there we go.
I can't believe this.
Nice, happy little mountains here.
How is this considered modded art?
To make some trees or something, who knows? As you can see, I've finished up this little mountain range, and now I'll be adding some happy little trees here. It's your world, you can add whatever you want. Those of you watching at home, you need to realize that you're the creator here. You don't have to do exactly as I do. You can do whatever you want. You see, we need to add another little tree because everybody needs a friend, you know?
What is happening?
Maybe this is going to be a bush now. Back to the side, adding another little tree. You know, just really use your imagination. You have another one. On the brush.
I'm going to pause the video.
Pause
the video. Okay, guys. I'll be back watching it in a little bit. How could this happen? I can't believe this! I can't believe this! First my YouTube credit, and then this big burst went to me! And look, I can't believe this! Okay, I'm back with my temper tantrum.
Shrub to the tree, and then have little branches sprouting off of it. And as I said before, everybody needs a friend. So I'm going to give this guy a little friend here. Look at how happy they look. So let's move on.
What is happening?
Now just picking up a little halo blues in the brush. So next off, we're just going to make another river right down in the middle here. See, you don't have to make it go the way I'm going. Just make it flow, whatever feels natural to you. See, that's nice. That's a nice little river there. Right a little bit down here, you know, there, it's widening up a little. It looks really good. Next, I'm going to show you a really interesting technique to make trees with this knife. So we'll just make a trunk right down the middle here, a nice thick trunk.
I just fell on the floor.
Here's a nice little, to get a little paint on the sides here.
And don't say anything about my room being messy.
So get a few branches going off the sides here, girls. Let's get crazy. Let's have a little bit of branches going off here. Oh yes, it's nice. Get a little more paint on the brush. And here we go. Doesn't that look nice? Next we're gonna add a little bit of cadmium yellow. Maybe we'll make a sun or something. Who knows? Oh, I'm going crazy. Here's a little sun in the upper left corner. There we go. And we're getting some rays going off, you know, that vitamin D. So there we go. There's a nice little sun right there. You know, let's get crazy.
Okay, wait. Pause that. What is going on with this? This is an embarrassment to all. I'm Luigi. I don't know if I said that already. Thank you for stop painting.
How did you do with the whole painting thing?
Oh, it'd be great. I made so much money.
Okay. Excuse me, Louis, what's going on? Why did you quit painting? I used to get girls when I told them that I was related to you, but now they all let me alone because I just died of it. Some
stupid
people.
Ads.
Give me dubs for painting.
Okay. So guys, that was the biggest embarrassment ever, but alas, it was good. So if you enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe and comment down below, because the giveaway for the free glow-in-the-dark fidget spinner is still going on. So make sure you do that, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye! Ow.